hand-sized specimen of shell tourmaline on solid smoky quartz matrix, and lovely formation, large piece, almost hand-sized, definitely a little bit bigger than palm size. What we have on this crystal would be a thin layer of opal or inner highlight. Now this has two features. First of all, we experience with this daytime fluorescence, and also under shortwave UV light, these little gem botryoids actually fluoresce a bright yellow to a red. This would stand on its base like this, going around like this. Oh, I must show you this little bends termination here of the shell tourmaline. If you look at the bottom edge, let me just zoom in there. Also, pretty interesting tourmaline crystal in that it has a multitude of secondary crystallization on the face. Thin layer of the opal in across there. The only unfortunate thing about this specimen, and I leave this for last, because this termination unfortunately is contacted. There's contact running right across there. So from this point of display, from this particular angle, you wouldn't really notice. But unfortunately, if you look at the main termination, I'll just take it across like that, is contacted over there, as you can see across that face, across there, all the way from the Eronga and surrounds Namibia. Now, when you hold this piece in hand, you'll understand why, in this case, I've actually let the damage go, because it is really, really quite an impressive structure.